as he didn't get Ayton to bite on the initial move.
LeBron played in his 1,300th game the other day. What a defensive play by James. He's at it again.
Out of his hands as LeBron goes up and just smothers him, takes it, creates the turnover, and the Lakers go down and are going to get two free throws with 6:38 to go here in the first quarter.
LeBron played in his 1,300th game the other day. What a defensive play by James. He's at it again.